Here are some things that you should think about if you're feeling hungry. There are some things I was asking myself this morning. You know, when you're hungry, sometimes it's not really hunger. So I came up with this list, some things that I ask myself when I'm feeling hungry. You know, and I realize sometimes I just need a workout. So I do you ask yourself, do you, you know, if you're hungry, it could be that your body just needs, maybe you need to move your body, which is maybe a workout or something. It could be that maybe you're actually hungry, but you also ask yourself, maybe are you just thirsty? You know, maybe you just need some water. Or do you need some sleep, maybe? So, how many things are those? So, these are like four things I asked myself. And this morning I was feeling pretty groggy and I didn't know what was wrong. I was like, I ate last night, you know, I made a whole freaking dinner. I ate, you know, some veggies, some rice, some beans. You know, I ate a whole lot of stuff, which helped with my iron because I have to eat beans because I have low iron. So that really did help with my iron. And I feel groggy still this morning. So I was asking myself, one, am I hungry? Chances are no, I'm not because I ate before I went to bed last night, a really good meal. You know, it's not even 5 a.m. yet, and I can't say I'm hungry. So I asked myself, am I thirsty? Well, I thought I was thirsty, then I drank some water, which maybe I was thirsty. But then I still feel a little bit groggy. Do I need sleep? No. You know, I went to bed at 10 p.m. last night, and actually, I went to bed earlier, maybe like 8, and I'm up like 3. So I don't need sleep. So then I asked myself, the only thing that came to my mind is workout, and I feel so good going on the treadmill. I did a little workout. I did about 20 minutes. I just took a break to make this video, so I'm gonna go back and do 30 minutes because I'm trying to make actually I'm trying to work out for like 40 minutes today. So I did 20 minutes, so I gotta go back and do 20 minutes. So I have a treadmill right here in my house. So wish me luck, and I hope you ask yourself these questions. If you're ever feeling this way. So I feel a little bit better after working out. So my thought is, I probably haven't moved my body for a while because the whole of yesterday, I don't know. I did move my body. Maybe I didn't work out, you know, intentionally go on a treadmill or moving my body just to move my body, which is working out. I didn't do that. So, but I did a whole lot of, you know, standing and cooking a whole, you know, meal, making dessert, making some veggies and some fried beans and some, you know, white rice or whatever I did. And I ate that after. So it's not like I did a whole lot of stuff yesterday. Yeah, so I did that, and maybe I did some writing and cleaning my pet's habitat and whatever. So I did all of that. It was a lot of cleaning to do. For the pets, but apart from that, I didn't do that much yesterday, so I wonder why I was feeling this way. But I do feel a little better now, so pray for me, and I hope this video helps you. Like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you'd like to see more videos of me. Thumbs up. All right.